Almost there. You've changed, haven't you? Seems like you've toughened up.
Anna, see, I had to.
Yeah, the only ones that ought to be fighting the army are us dumb grown-ups.
You think it's stupid to fight?
It is if you get killed. Anyway, just lay low. Let the dummies duke it out. The army's no match for Nora, right?
He was smiling.
It's me. What's up? Sorry, slipped my mind.
Right. What's your status?
Great, great. Hope's great too. Are you all right?
I'm great, you're great, everybody's great. Reunion time.
What?
Figure out a rendezvous point. Don't sweat it. That line's hyper-encrypted.
Hey, sis. Is that you?
I'm not your sister.
Be
This city's under our jurisdiction. We're the ones defending it. We should have a say in what's done to protect it.
Attention all units. Ignore all fire zone restrictions. Fire at will.
What?
Whatever it takes to kill the Lassie. Over.
Whatever it takes! You want to start a war on the streets? Civilians are still evacuating. The collateral we're talking about is unacceptable.
You know what it's like out there!
You don't understand my behavior. Who do you think it is? Terrified of pulse and dangerous to the sea. It's not the Sanctum. It's not us. It's the people.
We'll meet at Hope's place. Felix Heights, 35A.
Right. See you there. Tell Fang hey.
Take care of Hope.
All over. And I'll tell you more about Sarah when we meet up. I found out she can turn back. There's still hope.
Snow, listen to me. It's about Hope. His mother
Wait,
was...
It's me.
Hope? Hope! Answer me! Hope! Yelling doesn't fix it. It's called interference. You can chit-chat when we get there. I've got point. You fall in behind. And see if you can't cool off that head of yours.